Avengers Campus.
Super, je laisse patienter un petit instant. Allez-y.
Merci.
Bonjour.
15.
Je vous laisse. You can wait.
Okay.
Ik ga zitten zo, dan zit ik niet op de mensen hier heen gevoerd worden.
Hallo.
75. Oké, twee mensen. Yes, but you're two.
Yeah, yeah.
The two of you are going in. Okay.
Vous pouvez venir avec moi? Come with me. Et eux, c'est your number was the 75.
Ok, super.
Ok, merci.
Bonjour. Oui. Merci.
How is that?
Surprise Avenger over here. If you bring, if you cross your fingers, sometimes it's here. Like I have been with him over here. Like I have been taking pictures and everything. I was like, so yeah, I know he could be here, but it's a little bit difficult because as much as he's surprised, could be whoever it is. So it could be Doctor Strange, could be Iron Man, could be Black Panther.
And I'm coming back in case. Okay. Thank
you. Hello, Rochelle. Hello, English?
Yeah.
You're Dutch. Oh, okay. Okay, that's good because I can say hello, schut. Yeah, I think that's all for the moment because then it's kijken, lachen, dankjewel, tot zien, and that's all. Oh, doei doei. Sorry. Oh, yeah, I have been here for 5 years, so if it's not good, we have a problem for sure. So, yeah, anyway, I like to speak other languages, so I try always to do some other things.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, Holland is that small, so you don't need to speak that language.
Okay, thank you. So, at least we always need to say something, like that you can be a little bit more comfortable. But sometimes when I'm saying it, people are just getting really excited and talking in Dutch to me, and I'm like, sorry, that was it. I mean, I'm so sorry. I didn't want to get you like excited, but I don't know what you are saying. Yeah, I live just near Disneyland, like that I can come every single day without problem.
Okay.
because Paris is so crowded.
Yeah.
That is too complicated. If you live up there, you have to do more than 45 minutes each day. So, no, thank you.
Are you liking to stay here?
Yeah, for the moment, yes. Like, I'm studying next to it, and when I finish it, I will just go from Disney, I think.
Okay.
Yeah, I think it's time to...
Enough.
Yeah. I mean, right now, if I could, I would just go, because I think 5 years is enough to get the experience and everything that you need, but I have nothing else. And this job is letting me the amount of time that I need, at the same time that I get it, I get something.
Yeah.
So we're going to stay here for the moment.
Come to America.
Oh, I would love to, for sure. But it's a little bit more difficult. You need a visa over there and everything, so it's not that easy. And I have my boyfriend over here, so it should be a little bit more complicated. But yeah, I would like to. It would be fun. Yeah. So now, starting with the campus and everything, was it all right for you guys, the campus?
Yes.
Was it nice?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, the only downside is the lines, the queues. It's very long. So we haven't experienced the rides yet.
Oh, sure.
Yes.
Well,
maybe later on, like sometimes when it's a little bit later, like maybe at 7 o'clock or something like that, should be a little bit more less people, because well, 5 o'clock ish, as much as the people are getting out into the other park, you see be on the parade and everything, like see the parade and things into the other park. So normally in the afternoon it's a little bit more relaxed out of this. But I'm not sure. I mean the campus had already opened, so we never know. So, who is your favorite superhero? Do we have any?
For me, Spider-Man.
Okay, you are in the right place.
Yeah.
Then.
Well, Thor.
Okay, yeah. I don't know why, it doesn't surprise me.
Okay.
You are not the first one. So, Thor normally is getting out in the afternoon, just in case for you to know if you want to see him.
Mm-hmm.
You will be able for sure.
Oh, okay.
Like if you are getting around a little bit in the afternoon on the campus.
Okay.
I believe he will get out, unless it's raining. Because if it's raining, then it means that he's not happy about it. About something that Loki did, for sure.
Okay.
We never know, but yesterday he was mad.
Yeah.
He was mad. Because Loki just didn't let him sleep at night. So we will see how is it going today.
And Loki, when is he coming?
Sorry?
Loki?
They are all the time together because you can't let Loki alone.
Okay,
for sure, you need to just get an eye on him.
Yeah.
So I think it's going to be your turn, but we're going to wait here. Do we have any photos? I can see that.
Yes.
So that's perfect. We're going to wait here and I'm coming back next.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, everyone, so it's your turn. You can come with me. It's so much for the best. You can let the photo pass to my colleague.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello.
Thank you. Hello, recruits.
Hello.
Come on in.
Okay.
It's so lovely to meet you. What is your name?
Ryan.
Ryan? I'm Spider-Man. It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
What fun adventures have you been on today?
I've met the mutants in the Auto Park.
Oh! Anything that I need to take care of? Is everything safe over there?
No, Gaston's over there and Anastasia.
Oh, amazing.
It's all safe over there.
All safe over there. Okay, good. Everything's safe over here, but it's always good to stay alert, right?
Mm-hmm.
Absolutely. Do you want to get some pictures together?
Yeah, sure.
Amazing. Do you want to go back to the back? Perfect. Do you want to show me your web slinger? Perfect. This is gonna turn out great. So if you would have any superpower, what superpower would you have?
Oh. Probably the same as yours.
No way.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
I don't know what to say. That means so much to me. It's so cool. Yeah. It was so wonderful to meet you, and I see some great potential in a possible future member of the Avengers team right here.
Thank you.
Absolutely.
Really nice to meet you.
Absolutely. Thank you. So wonderful to meet you too. And if you see any of the Spider-Bots going out of control, feel free to come find me. We can save the campus together. Does that sound alright?
Yeah.
Amazing. Remember, great power comes great responsibility.
Yes,
absolutely. So we're really close to said that to you, so I'm passing it on to you as well.
Thank you.
Absolutely. Okay, would you like to get some pictures?
Yes.
Want to come in?
Yes.
Absolutely. What's your name?
Wendy.
Wendy?
Yes. Thank
you. Nice to meet you. I'm Spider-Man. Thanks for swinging by the campus. If you were also have a superpower, what superpower would you
have? Well, I think yours.
No yes. way.
Yes.
Yeah, I think that's my personal choice as well.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Absolutely. Shall we get some pictures together?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
Can you show me your web slingers?
Oh, yes. Thank you.
Those are going to turn out great.
I hope.
Oh, absolutely.
You will.
Totally. Yeah. I'm touched. Well, thank you so much for swinging by the campus. It was so lovely to meet you both.
Yeah.
If you see any of those spider bots get out of control, feel free to come and let me know. Happy to help.
Okay.
Thank you so
Bye-bye.
Much.
Bye.
Bye. Thank you very much.
Absolutely. Have a good one. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Bell. Have a nice day, bye-bye.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. To the left.
We waren bij de andere Spider-Mans.
Ja.
Bonjour.
Als gaan we gewoon weer terug.
Moet ik hem. Ja.
Nou, dat zijn wel leuk hoor. Ja. Alleen die niet.
Moet ik zeggen,
ja? Ja, die is leuk. Jammer,
ja.
Hè, dat je
een gesprek hebt. Ja. Maar dat zijn dit soort momenten.
Ja. Maar ja, goed, je hebt ze allemaal, toch?
Is dat jouw foto zelf? Wacht, ik kijk even online. Ja, ik kon toen ik aan praten was de hele tijd.
Ja.
Ja. Ja.
Good afternoon, recruits. I am Friday.
On the play?
Yeah. Oh.
Oh! pass it back to the same feedback.
Yeah.
Good now. Good now, Christian. Yes. Het begint op 5 minuten. Nee, we komen niet meer midden. Dat is sowieso zeker. Dat is niet normaal. We moeten eerst nog heel erg van hier naar midden toe.
Ja.
En... Ja.
Dat
zou ergens bij mijn stief moeten staan. Ja. Als we daar weer wat mensen zitten. Ja. En deze komt maar één keer per dag. Ja, dat komt 2 keer per dag.
Nee,
ze is te laat! Ik
ben hem te
warm! Ja, dat is wel bij ons riskant, de laatste dag. Maar wel dat we allebei even gereserveerd hebben voor die dag. Maar je kunt de volgende dag reserveren zodra je een taak in de gaat. Dat is niet veranderd. Voor keer was het na 12 pas.
Bonjour.
C'est parfait, merci.
Merci. Mais j'ai fait que bas, hein. Je n'avais ni une autre. Ja, nu kunnen we gewoon even door, dat maakt niet uit. Vanaf nu ook weer begonnen vanavond. Nee. Ik kan het zo niet zo mooi willen doen. Dat denk ik wel wat mooier. Nou, ik wil het doen. Ja. Hopefully a cast member will come now in too.
Closest.
First
one,
yeah.
Well, they're sitting only on the screen.
Yeah. Not enough people.
Shine on the moon, only my girl. Happy Halloween! Are you ready to have too much fun?
Yes! Yes!
Clap your hands, it's not pink! This all sounds very much like Halloween.
English, Jose?
English.
So please, could you just come on the exit?
Yeah.
Are you get your part, Matthew?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Ráda, já jsem tuhle mám ráda.
O, přijde na to.
O, ráda, přijde na to. O, ráda, přijde
na to. No, bája, fotoku. Personaggi che la laga, scrivo, vuoi gambane? Vai!
Die kommt nicht bei. Wo ist dann?
Ja.
Nu 15 minuten voor die buitjes en 15 minuten voor Casey Junior.
Dag, Katrien. Deze.
Nee, dat van die virtual pass is wel beter. Dat is fijn, man. Zal hij me niet meer verwachten. Dan hebben we toch een meeting gehad. Paar meters lopen. Nee, hij staat 25, maar ook, hij is ook niet 25 minuten. Dus. Ik heb dit vermaakt. Ja, en sneeuwen.
Lacht
met
blauwe slingers.
Ja, dat is een waar ga je nu? Frontulens, ja. Maar sowieso, die foto pas met mensen aan in de ochtend. In ieder geval 4 uur is altijd klaar. 4:15 is laat. Het is eigenlijk 4 uur. Want je kunt niet aansluiten dan.
Nee, dan word je tegengehouden, hadden wij toen ook, weet je nog?
Ja.
Dat is juist in Holland.
Nee. Maar Jessica moet er dan morgen 9:30 zijn. Ja.
Thank you.
Yeah, very liquor. All of you, the past Caribbean. Here. Dig it up. Yeah, we allow you to have a boat bus going. And you take and go. Nee, jij zei. Dan moet je even wachten, je moet wel aan de lens, hè?
Ja.
Dat is donker. Wat nou hier doen? Dan heb je... Ja. Ja, dat moet ik doen. Ja, dat kan ik niet. Guy with his fins. And his fins. Het is van het kasteel.
Hoe is het?
Ja.
En ze zijn nog lelijk hoor.
Coming over. Dove la carne?
Bonjour.
Merci beaucoup.
Ja, die staat precies op jouw QR-code. Ja, die was aan het oefenen voor morgen. Als we meteen in de rij staan, moet ik even proberen jou in te loggen. Ik vertrouw die wachtlijst niet. Want ik heb niet voor niks kunnen boeken nu in het verhaal. Ja. Geen haast hoor, trouwens. Ja, maar dat zal wel. We zullen dat wel snappen dat je dan de rij staat om jouw tijd. Ja, want we hebben 4 of 15. We hebben nog 20 minuten. Dus je kunt nu nog wel.
Ah, maar ik heb het
Det bliver spist hvad? Links, ja.
Okay.
Net wel. Heb je voetjes erachter? De voetjes van ervoor.
Ja.
Wat heb ik?
Ja, te groot voor die kippen toch? Voor die baby.
Ja, eens.
Yo estoy reventada y me duele la cadera.
Geen enkele agenda, allemaal opgeschreven. Maar dat zijn ook al die boeken, dat hele winkel.
Ja.
Papa, you kill me.
I don't know, the last thing that.
The old the local.
Left.
Coming. something else from the client. Yeah. Some of them.
Ok, au revoir. Spider-Man, salut, qu'est-ce qui se passe? Vous avez un problème de rachis?